We've got a couple new doubles pairings, three new ones, I guess. So that'll be interesting to see. We always, you know, doubles is a big part of our program. So we're gonna see how some of the boys do. They're learning the system, and it should be a good time. And as far as singles goes, a couple of the boys played last weekend, but this is our first week after a couple of real practices with all the coaches out. So looking forward to some good competition and hopefully a good showing. You know, I had no expectations really. I just want to go out. I want to get back, you know, with the competitive mindset. That's really important to me, is to get my mind right for competition for the rest of the fall and then moving into the spring. So I'm really just going to try to focus on, you know, having a good attitude the whole time, great footwork, you know, just trying to feel the ball a little better. Got all the SEC teams in it and all these players that really, you know you're going to see them in the spring, but you kind of don't expect them to play in the fall. You know, in all the tournaments that we've played, you know, in my falls, we've had very few SEC players in the same competition except maybe like All-Americans and a couple national indoors.